Today we will reflect on the life of Saint Leonard of Limousin, abbot and confessor. He was a nobleman at the Frankish court of Clovis I. He later became a monk, preached the gospel in Gascony, and founded the Abbey of Boblac, which he governed until his death. Saint Leonard's was one of the most popular cults in southern Germany, Austria and Bohemia. Especially in the Middle Ages, and innumerable favors were noted through his intercessions. He is revered as the patron of the sick, the insane, of women in childbirth, and of prisoners.